Hey guys, I just got this recording application from the internet. It's if you look on the right side of the screen, it says on the right side on the bottom right, it says Record Screen. That's this records app that I got for free. I got it from a tutorial by Justsomelizard. He's one of my Battleshipcraft friends, and I'll just do a quick show you how to get it. So first you want to go to settings and go to date and time. If you and it works on iOS 6 only, but what the heck, but you want to go to the date and time, turn this the set automatically off, change it to 2012. Okay, once you set it to 2012, you want to go to Safari and go on the top and type in HTTP, or you don't have to do the HTTP, but all you have to do is type in emu4ios.weebly.com. And if you do Weebly, then it'll lead you to on the website. So do Weebly. Okay, and then there's this like button here, and you want to press record my screen. Don't press the record screen because that doesn't have audio, as just some lizard said. And yeah, this is really cool. Okay, let's so that's how you get it, guys. So now I have this screen recorder, which is going to be really cool for and really useful if I'm going to play S4-8. But I might do another test, but on like a quick S4-8 or something. But yeah, so thanks for watching. So now I can have, now I can just record my screen, easy as that. But if I'm recording like my iPad 2, like kick the body. I'm actually using a computer right now. If I also have to record like Battleshipcraft and stuff, I have to use the big one. But if I'm going to record, like, S4-8 and some other random games, I can just use iPad Mini now, and also I can do Tesla Wars. Okay, guys, so that's going to be it for this episode. Well, not episode, but thank you very much to, Justsomelizard. If you don't know him, go to YouTube, check him out. He's only got 3 subs, but he taught me how to do this, so thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.